To me, one of the most interesting things within doing this mural was the collaboration of pop art and abstract with a field of street art.
I think that whatever approach one uses, that he ought to go as far as he can with it in order to make it have as much impact as possible.
I wanted the emotions to speak clear. I wanted the change of character, the change of flow, the reflection of the moonscape to not only echo Roy Lichtenstein's moonscape, but to transcend that to a whole new era of abstract pop art and American art. The overall color scheme stays consistent within each mural, playing on America's red, white, and blue.
Since I'm working in this area, I would try to push that style as far as I can. I have worked in other ways, and at any time tried to push the feeling, whatever feeling it was I had, just as far as I could in the painting.
There's a constant flow within the balance and styles of Roy Lichtenstein and my original Mateo Blu style.
It forms sort of a lens whereby with a change of light or a change of movement, the background will seem to change. And it seemed to lend itself very well to landscapes because it's reminiscent of the sky, which would change. Commercial handling of sky. It might be a way to make a beautiful sky that would stop your eye as you went by a store. So it has a kind of commercial aspect as well as a beautiful one. Modern industrial texture, and it's not one that is nostalgic or that refers back to European painting or American painting up to now.
It would be like thinking about playing the violin and not playing it or something. You have to interact with it or you don't go anywhere.
mentioned, to check out the artwork in person.